that endures like the sand of the sea. We bless you for your grace, your favor that we never deserve. We thank you for your outstretched hand that has been shielding us and protecting us. Thank you for bringing us into another month, the month of March. Lord, we say you are good and you are kind. We'll give you praise all over this room, wherever you're watching us from, in your house, all over the world. Can you just lift up your hands and say, Father, thank you, we worship you. Because you are good, you are kind. We'll praise you from our heart. We'll bless you with the fruit of our lips, with the hands lifted high, with a voice raised to you. We'll say thank you. Because you are good. I want you to join me this morning, this afternoon, this evening, whatever time zone you're watching, to lift up your voice and say, Father, we praise you, for you're a good God, and you change it now. You're the unchangeable God that lives in heaven. We bless you.
Oh!
that says, bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. The 24 elders, the everlings, they have no other thing they are doing than to bow down every second, saying, holy, holy. They have no other thing they are doing but to sing and lift their voice, shouting, holy, holy, holy. Say, holy.
Supposed Something up. We're gonna do something. From the rising sun to the set.
Can you just begin to ponder over the greatness of God? Anointed this guy. He never wanted to be king over Israel. You were the one who sent prophet Samuel to go and anoint him. So why did he fail? And then the Holy Spirit told me, he failed because it was never my intention for man to rule my people. Yes. And then the Holy Spirit reminded me, he said, have you forgotten it was the children of Israel that cried out, Samuel, give us a king. We want to be like other nations. Why am I saying all this? We are in a situation, a political space where we have trusted men for so long and we have come back with disappointment. It's time to put our faith in the one who rules in the affairs. So I'll put my faith in Jesus. That's what I'm going to do in this season. I ain't going to put my faith in any man. They're going to come back disappointed. It's a Christ in us, the hope of glory. Men and brethren, I know it's a sensitive season in our country. I mean, for most of us in Nigeria here. And it's a decisive time. But can we just put a faith in God and allow Him to work in us and through us to pick the right person for His will that we bring to pass this will so that we don't come back disappointed? Still a faithful God, He still listens to the cry of men. But is He your anchor? Is He your hope? To the Lamb upon the throne who reigns forever. We raise a voice of hallelujah. We raise a voice of hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 to the Lamb who reigns. Now unto the Lamb upon the throne, raise a sound, who raise a sound, and for He is God and God alone. Hallelujah, hallelujah, for He is worthy, for He is worthy to receive glory. Yeah. Can you just join the 24 elders and shout? Hosanna. 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 Hosanna.
To love.
Of the goodness one song I just remember in Yoruba now. It says, Baba Eshie Eku told me. He says, Father, thank you for taking care of me. Because if not for you, the pressures of this world, the interests of this world would have overcome me. But it has been your grace. Baba Eshie Eku told you. Come back. Where he send you, will you go? You know, there's this particular song that says, oh, my leg carry me, they go. Anywhere better, they carry me, they go. Now, if you follow your leg, the Holy Spirit might be prompting you to take some certain decisions. It's only if you yield that you will eat the fruit thereof. Can you just lift up your hands over you and say, Father, thank you. Because as we go into this month, we see you making ways for us. Direction. We see you making ways. We see you making ways for us. We see you making ways. Bringing favor our ways. And Lord, we bless you. We thank you. Because you are good. Because you are kind. As we go into this month, we go in your greatness and the newness of your power. We thank you, Father. Now, I don't know if there's any one of you right here. Because it. I don't know if there's any one of you right here that have not given your life to Christ. Can you just, I wouldn't want to get overshadowed in this moment that I will forget you and leave you behind. No. I just wanted to know that there are some certain things you can't do in life without God. And those little things you think you are even doing without God, it's because he still loves you. That's why he's bringing favors you with. But why not just approach him right now and say, Father, Lord, I've been doing things on my own and I have come to the end of myself. And I ask that you come into my life as my Lord and personal Savior. I want to be your own and I want you to be my God. Because that is the fulfillment of life. In this lies the fulfillment of everything. So Lord, I ask with an open arms that you accept me and save me. If that is your prayer this morning or this evening, whatever time it is in your location, I want to congratulate you that welcome. God Lord has been waiting for you. He's been waiting to reach out to you. But you need to grow closer so you can enjoy. Because some things are for the souls. And it's only then that you can fully access it. But I want to encourage you to go to Bible Believing Church so that you can grow and be well grounded. And God will bless you. Can you just lift up your voice in this space and say, Father, thank you.
Father, we thank
God bless you because you are good.
We
ask that you take full control of this month. As we step into this month, we ask that your favors will surround us. Because your goodness is running out. Is running out. Your goodness is running out. As you go, I just know that the goodness of God is running after you this month. We are done. Come on. Just say, Lord, we ask that your goodness run after us. Just have it at the back of your mind in that place of work.
Your goodness is running after me. It's running after me.
Your goodness is running after me.
Your goodness is running after me. It's running after me.
And so shall it be. Everywhere you look, you see the goodness of God. And the name of the Lord be glorified. So we come your way next month. Remain connected and you're blessed. Hallelujah.